Sometimes in life it's necessary to surrender to our present moment, to our current self, to our present situation or circumstances. Sometimes the wisest thing that we can do is accept that we cannot control what is happening and to understand what we have responsibility for, what we have control over, and what spirit or God or the universe has responsibility for or control over. So today we're going to walk through a simple exercise to assist us with cultivating faith and trust and surrendering. Surrendering our desire to control. Walk us through releasing our desire to control and assist us with relaxing into surrendering to what is in the here and now. To begin, take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth if you can. Any deep breath will be helpful. Really inhale fully and exhale fully, allowing your lungs to fill and allowing your lungs to empty. And as you exhale, begin to exhale the stress and tension from your body. Notice any places that feel tight or stiff. And know that those places are showing you where you have tightness and stiffness within you. Those places are pointing you towards resistance that is building up inside of you. And you understand deeply, intuitively, that releasing resistance in your body also releases resistance in your spirit, releases resistance in yourself. And as we continue to exhale and release the resistance in our physical body, we are releasing resistance in our thinking. We are releasing resistance in our emotions. We are releasing resistance in our hearts and in our minds. As you release this tension, this resistance, you are allowing yourself to soften on all levels. And you feel your body more heavily sinking into its supported surface. You feel the weight of your body. And you know that you are safe in the here and now. You know that everything you're experiencing is what you're supposed to be experiencing. You know that you are right where you are supposed to be. You are doing exactly what you are supposed to be doing. And as you take a deep inhalation, I want you to inhale trust. Inhale faith. And as you exhale, exhale control, release resistance. Continue to inhale a sense of security and trust with who you are and where you are and what is happening. And continue to exhale tensions, resistance, control. If it helps you to assign a color to these feelings or these energies, then that's what you do. And as you continue to deepen into surrender, you are cultivating deep within yourself the idea that the universe is caring for you. And you are cultivating within yourself the idea that it's okay if you don't know. It's okay if you don't understand. You are cultivating within yourself an acceptance for mystery, an acceptance for the unknown. You can see all of this growing like a seed within the darkness of yourself. You can see a naked seed in the darkness, and it is growing and developing these ideas, and they will begin to sprout within you, allowing you renewed faith, renewed trust, allowing you to grow and cultivate the idea that you can accept mystery. You can accept the unknown. You can accept that it's okay not to know. That as humans, we can't know everything. And you begin to understand surrender in a new way. You begin to understand surrender as a way of releasing yourself to the faith of the unknown, releasing yourself to the trust of the divine, releasing yourself to the notion that there is much more happening than you can ever understand as a human. And you are growing and you are cultivating the concept that you're not responsible for everything, and therefore you can surrender, you can lean back, you can release, because you're cultivating the notion that there are larger things at play, that spirit is responsible for the unfolding of your life. Then you are only responsible for those things that you can truly control. You can see the ways in which control creates resistance within you. And you can see that you would much rather align with trust and faith and surrender. You feel the surrender in your body, and you know that feeling it in your body will allow you to feel it in your spirit and in your mind and in your heart. You see this seed of trust, this seed of faith growing within yourself, and you will water it, and you will allow sun to shine on it. And as you move about your life, as you move throughout your day, you know that this seed will be sprouting, it will be growing. You know that you have the potential to grow and develop your trust and your faith with each day. And feel yourself fully in your body, relaxed with the heavy weight of your body on your supported surface, and take this seed with you. Blessed be.